G'day guys, just Dale here. I'm just wanting to make another quick video for you all. A couple of really exciting things to announce, which we'll get to in a second, but I just thought I'd talk you through my hybrid and how I hit my hybrid. Toughest club in the bag for me to hit. And I'll explain why in just a minute. So, firstly, couple of exciting things to announce. This week was the first time that we know of that somebody in a wheelchair in Australia has played in their local competition. And that was me. I played terribly, absolutely terribly. But doesn't matter, we were there participating and had a great day and am going to continue playing in the local comp from a chair, which is really exciting and really good. I got to be really thankful for my local club, which is the Pakenham District Golf Course. It's a fantastic group of guys. Very welcoming, very just happy for me to get out there and have a crack at it. So that happened this week. It was just brilliant. Loved it. And we'll be doing it again. There's a lot happening at the moment in Australia with accessible golf. There's actually a clinic happening here in Victoria on the 30th of January at the Sandhurst Club. So if you have some form of disability condition, you're in a wheelchair, the place to be is a Sandhurst Golf Course on the 30th of January. And come down, just have a go at trying to hit a golf ball. And you'll fall in love with the game, as I have. I absolutely love golf. So, 30th of January, I think it starts at about 12 o'clock. If you want more details, you can contact Empower Golf. They're in Sydney, just Google Empower Golf, and they'll have all the details for you. Or you can probably ring Sandhurst, Sandhurst Golf Course. Christian Hamilton will be running it, so it'll be a great day. Come down. So, getting on to my four hybrid. Callaway, X Hot, difficult club to hit. And it's difficult for me to hit because the lie angle has not changed at all. So, I have to kind of manipulate that with my wrist to get it relatively flat. So, let's have a go. No promises with this club. It's very difficult. There we go. Like I said, difficult shot. You might have to edit that one out. Shocker. Let's have another go. Just relax. Swing. Hit through. That one was a bit heely. Let's try again. Bit better. Ball placement from hitting from a chair is crucial. Gotta get it in the right spot. Let's have a go. Bit better. That one was a fair fade though. That one's probably fading as well. Like I said, toughest club in my bag to hit this one. Lots of practice. The only thing I like the hybrid for is when you're in the bush off the fairway. Just those nice little chip runners where you sort of half swing it. Just kind of run it out, bunt it out. Love that. Hybrid is great for it. For me, that one right there, probably running 40, 45 meters, just nice and low under the branches. Have to edit that one out. There it is. Beautiful, nice, nice run. That one's probably about 60 meters, a bit more on it. topped that one. All right, one more full shot.